Will you support him if he were to fire Robert Mueller?
Judy, I don't...